Good afternoon, RHS.
I'm Erica.
And I'm Abby, and this is your daily dose for Tuesday, May 2nd, 2023.
Cue the intro.
Darling, you got to let me know. Should I stay or should I go? If you say that you are mine, I'll be here till the end of time. So you got to let me know, should I stay or should I go?
So Erica, why are we here?
We're here on a school trip at our school, and we're here in Wyandotte, Michigan to learn.
Seniors, Justin's will be held here tomorrow, May 3rd, during all lunches to distribute caps and gowns.
Prom tickets for Fire and Ice Prom Dance are on sale through this Friday, May 5th, for $70 in the LMC. Guest passes are no longer available. If you have any questions or concerns, please contact Mrs. Curdy in the LMC.
AP testing kicked off yesterday. Good luck to all students taking tests.
Sierra went around quizzing people on some of the most popular songs. Let's go see how they did.
Hey, RHS, we went around asking a few students to name the song or sing it.
Party in the USA.
I gotta think of what it's saying. I don't know. Change my cardigan. Welcome to the next episode. But it's all pitch perfect, right?
Wait, I know it. Isn't it Beautiful Girls?
Them are these beautiful girls.
Oh, beautiful girls.
And I never were.
I don't remember it. Wait, what's that? Kiss me through the phone.
Baby, you know that I miss you. I couldn't be with you.
I don't know the song name.
I don't know the song.
When I was. Your man.
When I was your man,
baby,
no
more.
What?
When I was your man,
baby,
yeah.
Talking to the moon.
No.
No? I'm still good. It's Bruno Mars.
Yeah.
Same bed, but it feels just a little bit bigger now. Our songs on the radio, but it don't sound the same.
You know the name? When I was your man.
Some of you guys really need to pay attention to the song title. Now back to the anchors.
The Jean Knowles Scholarship is available to a current grad who earned at least one varsity award for football while in high school. Make sure to apply if you're eligible.
Finally, for seniors, if you want a graphic made for you that includes your plans for next year, Carlos Morales is heading up this project this year. You have received a form in your email to complete, so Carlos has what he needs to make your graphic for the class Instagram.
Gamers Club will meet today after school.
Hey Abby, if you could remove any color from the world, what would you choose?
Definitely gray.
Hey RHS, if you could remove one color in the world, what would it be?
If you could remove one color in the world, what would it be and why?
Purple, because it's a gross color.
Yellow's gross. I don't like the color yellow. That's it.
Blue.
Yellow, because why?
Purple, because it's ugly.
Yellow.
Why?
It's just a weird color.
Okay.
Probably gray.
Why?
Because it's just black and white. Brown, because I don't like brown clothing. I just think it looks weird.
The bright, bright orange. I mean, yeah, it's good for, like, construction, but I feel like that's really it.
Orange. I hate it. It's really ugly.
You could remove any color in the world. What would it be and why?
If I could remove? Never. No. Not an option. Not an option. Not an option. Why?
Just like any color.
I'm not going to say dislike. I don't like them all, but they deserve to live.
Orange. It's ugly.
Teal. It just looks stupid.
It would be orange because it's just really weird and it reminds me of puke.
Me, personally, I would pick orange. I'm Shelby Rush from MyTV News, now back to you.
Homework Den is open Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, and Friday after school in the LMC from 3 to 4 p.m. There are teachers there from every core subject to provide extra help if needed.
Crochet Club will have no more meetings this school year.
That's all for today, RHS.
Have a great day. I forgot to say that's all for today. It's all right.
I'm sweating. Oh my God, I'm like really struggling.
A graphic made you that.
Abby, say like.
Oh, while here.